Overnight, sheriff's deputies are investigating a suspicious death near Round Rock. Officers were called to Los Alamos Court, just north of Old Settlers Park. We are expected to find out more from the Williamson County Sheriff's Office this morning on what exactly happened.